I tell you what, I'm here to raise money for my sister, and I want to thank each and everybody that come out and support her. I tell you what, it's a family thing. You know, everybody comes together all in one just to raise money for one person. I tell you what, that's what it shows, friendship, shows love, and I want to thank each and everybody. And I want to thank you, Brother Man, for coming and showing support and love. I love you, Brother Man. I love each and everybody out there. Thank y'all, guys.
Thank you. Okay, do it.
Hey, get in there, Chick.
Oh!
Ladies and gentlemen, we came out here, Wild Boys, don't you leave. We came out here and we wanted to do something special for our sister. And I'd be damned if we couldn't ask two better guys. We've been in this business for 25 years together. And when me and Billy first started, Brandy was about 7 years old, and they used to beat the dog crap out of us every night. But you know what? Let bygones be bygones, because when it comes to friends and friendships, the Wild Boys was the first one that stepped up and says, I want to take on you and Billy. I don't give a damn where we have to go. Thank you, guys. We love you, sis.
Brandy, as I promised, this is not what wrestling companies do, ever. But it's what I promised you, it's what I promised your brother, it's what I promised Dee. There it all is. Together, ladies and gentlemen, we've raised $2,350.
She's 34 years old. She, you know, she took care of my mom for all them years my mom was fighting dialysis, and she stayed with my mom and lived with my mom and helped my mom for every step of the way. And then when my mom passed away, you know, eight months ago, it was just, I said, you know, my mom's gone now. Brandy can live a life and get out there and get her rising going and right. Live her life. And she's not married or nothing, so she can enjoy her life. And then, when I got told about this, it was like a shock. It's like, you right. know, it's what else could go, you know, what else could go wrong? And then when Billy texted me out of the blue one day, he says, I know it's been 20 years that we've been together. He said, I would like to wrestle with you one more time for Brandy.
That's awesome.
And when me and Billy first started in this business in 1990, we started off together. And she was little, so she never got to see us tag. You know, she probably seen us, but she probably don't remember none of it.
Right.
And it's like, you know, what could be better than tagging with my brother for simple reason to help my sister?
Right. Yeah.
You
That's
know,
wonderful,
and the thing about it is, a lot of people probably won't even know this, but this is probably the last time we tagged together. It might not, but you know what? If it is. That I could say, you know what, we fought this, we done this for our sister.
Right. How did it make you feel, Brandy, seeing all of this?
Honestly, when they first told me about the benefit, I was shocked. I cried because it wasn't something I asked for, because I never asked anybody for any help at all.
Right.
And then when I was told that my brothers were wrestling together, I literally texted my best friend. I was like, oh my God, I'm crying because I haven't seen this in so many years, because I support both my brothers and what they do.
Oh, absolutely. You look up to your brothers, don't you?
I do. A lot.
Oh.
So.
That's great. And Billy, did you travel to get here for this, or what's
going
on?
Yes, we came down from Kentucky, Smithsboro, Kentucky, down here to do this, and I wouldn't care if it was in China. We're going to travel there and go just for her, you know what I mean?
Okay.
This was one of those events that we had to do together. I really wanted to do together because when family's in need, you have to do what you have to do to make it work.
Absolutely.
And we couldn't really do it without any of you guys here, you know, Dee and others, many, many, many others that and stuck their neck out to be here to do this, because they could be somewhere else. You know, they didn't have to be here. But this is something that I also, whenever it came about, and I'm like, man, if they're going to do a resonance show or event, I want to do it. I want to be on the card. I want to be on the card, not for me, but for her.
That's so cool. So, you're so soft-spoken, man, and tough at the same time. That's
you can be both ways. You know? you can go both ways. I mean,
yes,
it, because it's about respecting others, you know, respect them too.
Right.
But at the same time, have fun, enjoy yourself, and do whatever you got to do to make it work for your family.
Right.
And but really, the bottom line is to get here and entertain people and help out sis. And I much appreciate you guys. Even you guys sitting here videoing this and doing this, I mean, it means so much. I mean, all it is getting the word out there a little bit more.
Right.
Not that, you know, of course, not that we don't want to, by far, you know, that there's other people got a lot of problems out there too, but anytime there's a family member, anybody can try to bend a little bit backwards or bend a little bit to help out.
And when something goes on like this, you find out and you realize who your true friends are.
True friend, right?
Yes.
You know, Dee is the one that organized all this. And, you know, but we was in that position to be able to do it. You know, in this line of business, we was able to, you know, thank God that we was in this business that we was able to do it.
Right.
All it was is no money. All it was just our time to give to our sister just for a couple hours.
I love that.
You know, so, you know, if everybody has to do is just give a little bit of time to everybody they love, you know, it builds memories and it brings everybody together and it shows everybody how much you love them.
Beautiful.
And the thing about
your brothers love you, sis.
Yes.
Your brothers love you, Brandy.
I know they do.
So, which one of them picked on you when you were little?
Be careful.
Honestly, I was always close to Billy growing up.
Oh.
And of course, me and Gary got close.
Yeah.
So I was really close to both of them.
Both of them. Okay.
But.
Good answer, since they're both sitting on each
but
side.
No. I think I took torture for both of them.
I'm sure you did. That's,
so,
that's siblings, though.
It is.
You gotta pick on your
if
little sister.
If we didn't have our little fights, I don't know what was going on.
Did you give any to him? Did you give any torture back to him, though?
I tried.
Billy would tell her what to do because Billy was the big brother, but then she would go to hide behind Mama. Well, Mama, Billy's picking on me.
So, Billy, how'd you handle the transition from one fighting style to this one?
Actually, because, you know, like he said, just over 20 years ago, so we started out doing this. I really enjoyed it. And then I got into the MMA and stuff like that over in Japan, and I really enjoyed it. And now I have a school and stuff. I really enjoy working with the kids and stuff like that.
Right.
And just like this, anytime you can give back and help somebody, I'm ready and willing to do it. Just like you guys, if you ever need any help, you know, you guys have a piece of this pie putting it together for her.
Hey, that's no problem, man. So, I am so looking forward to getting all the highlights of today and just making that one little clip for everybody to enjoy. And that little girl screaming, oh my God. I walked over, I said, nope, don't do it, don't do it, guys. Turn around, You're horrible. So I told Gary earlier, I said, Gary, your facial expressions in the ring, the pain, and you too,
laying
on the floor. I said, you are 100% dedicated to your craft, buddy.
You are
an entertainer,
for
sure. And that's why you made it to the big leagues, brother.
Yep.
And I'm proud of you. I'm proud to know you.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
I really appreciate both of y'all taking your time out and taking y'all, you know,
that's no time,
and taking your craft and bringing it to us and spreading the word. And, you know, if this gets out and helps one person, besides Brandy, then we've done our job too. So,
have you got a website or anything that anybody out there that's listening can?
A GoFundMe page if anybody wants to donate some more.
Don't have one.
She don't have one.
Well, we're about to start one. What would you like to call it? Body Slimming for Brandy.
That was good there.
Yeah.
Good.
All right. So if you hear it right now, we're gonna start a GoFundMe page, Body Slimming for Brandy. We love you, Brandy.
Thank y'all so much.
Thank you so much for doing all this and just having a happy face this whole evening. I think you had a great time. You have a great time?
I always have a great time.
Oh, that's great.
Beautiful smile.
Thank you.
$1 million smile.
Thank you.
All right, so we're saying goodbye.
Thank you.
Thank you.